another one of those rhymes. I don't have the key. Something feels different. I should look around. What is this? Another locked box. Mercedes is not afraid of the rough questions.
Weaving a web. Like with the hag, but not her.
In the rain. Must not drink the water. Or take a bath. Ever again. Shine. Only drink
I'm looking for the Anderson trailer.
Sweetie pie, right on time.
Like we were just saying, it's not true. Lies to hurt you and make you weak. Don't believe a word. They believe because deep down, they want to be told what to think. We're different. Rebels! You must stop it before it turns real. Don't be part of the story. Make the story. Start the hell of it!
These old drunks don't seem affected by the horror story like the other locals are. Do they know what's happening here? How do you know about the story?
Same as you, of course, sweetie pie. We are family. The Andersons. Vikings. Gods. It's so good to finally see you, Saga. I am your great uncle, Odin. And this is your long lost mother father, Tor.
Sarasoka.
He is your grandfather. And I am the All Father.
Just as crazy as everyone else. Just as caught in it. I need to stay focused. I need to check out the trailer.
You have things to do, sweetie pie. We don't want to keep...
Reeks of booze. Everything here reminds me of Logan. My newfound relatives. Cozy with the cult of the tree. And that's the clicker. In the hands of the cult, just like the page promised. Carlivala Knights. That's the motorcycle club the Koskela brothers are in. I'll take Odin and Tor up on their offer and visit their nursing home. Right after I find this biker workshop. Is a cultist? What the fuck is going on here?
The cult of the tree.
Thornton too? God damn it. And now they're all taken?
Thank you.
Locked. They must be in there. There has to be a way to get this lock open. Rest easy, buddy. This is the cult's hideout. Their headquarters, even? A fuse could come in handy. There's a basement. Creepy basement. Upstairs. This was a trap.
There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there, taken the clicker, left this monster here to stop her.
There's an overlap here, like there was at Cauldron Lake. Mulligan and Thornton are like Nightingale. Inside. Waiting. And a parade float is the key. Okay. Now, where's that parade float?